Hey guys, today I'm gonna make a spaghetti, Filipino spaghetti. Here's where I need spaghetti noodles. Can you put salt? Now guys, I need to cook this sausage. But first, I need to cook the sausage. Make it brown first. Okay, there is a brown on the meat. We'll pack up this ground beef. Guys, my boiling water, I put that oil and salt to cook my noodles. What I need to do is dump my noodles up here. That's easy. Turn it to down this one. Put the oil in the salt. See? Down the noodles. Okay, guys. We're gonna start to cook now. I already browned my beef and now I put the oil in the pot. So hide the fire. All things first is I got onion. Saute first the onion. Wait. The here I saute my onion. And next my garlic. I'm going to light a fire. Make brown the beef. Okay, I'm brown the beef, guys. Mix my noodles. Visit the noodles. If there's okay. Put water, hot water. That's hot water. guys, I put the black pepper, salt, now guys, I put my spaghetti sauce. Spaghetti sauce. How many spice? This one is,
or does it matter?
1 pound jar.
16 ounces. Your favorite marinara type stuff.
And this is a Filipino ketchup. Now guys, I need to drain my noodles. We're done. Oh. And then, guys, I put the sausage. I put some sugar. By the way, the guys, this is a Filipino ketchup. This is a banana ketchup. Now guys, I put the cheese. This is cheddar cheese. You can use the mild cheese. What kind of cheese do you want? Any cheese. But I put this sugar. This is yummy. Yummy spaghetti. Filipino spaghetti. But the ketchup, you need to use the 500 grams bottle. Two bottle and 1 kilo of 1 kilo of noodles. I think I need to put up in my video what my ingredients is. And now this is the last but not the least, bell pepper. Ready to eat my Filipino spaghetti.